Ever since self-proclaimed Godman, Gurmeet Singh Ram Rahim has been exposed and sent to jail, the subject of mushrooming of Godmen and vermin has suddenly gained momentum, with various organizations coming in the open and condemning it. The question is, where were they when these Godmen and vermin were flourishing? In a recent row is Akhil Bharatiya Akhara Parishad, which has published a list of 14 fake such babas. With the publishing of these names, Parishad has asked the government to amend new laws against fake gurus. Well, commendable stand, but the question is, why Parishad took so long to wake up? What was the Parishad doing when people like Asaram, Ram Rahim, Nityanand and the likes were doing growing business? Let's take a glance at the list of fake gurus.
NYOOOZ TV.